to do to make a half a million. Must I wave it at your children? Run up in your building and go straight for the bank. Got the cold saran wrapped at the bottom of the tank. I know those tricks. Your supplier's popping them. I know those. Give me those bricks. Now wild out.
Wild out.
This
where my coat come in. They gotta use the scale that they weigh the whales with. Parsons on a G-ball. Got it, made the prototype. Won't you get the picture, but you just can't fold. My life's hermit is making it. Kick it down the door.
We gon' make it.
I'm a straight.
Y'all gotta know that, right? You gotta know you gon' make it no matter what. You gotta know that no matter what happens, no matter what it looks like, you gon' make it. Like, you a beast. Yo, stop doubting your power. Stop thinking that you are not powerful enough to break through the barriers in life, man. It's all a part of your life. It's all a part of an experience, you know. It's things you're supposed to learn from it so that you could grow. But you got to know that we going to make it, right? We going to make it because it has to be. If you believe you're going to make it, then you're going to make it. If you believe you're not going to make it, then guess what? Chances are you're not going to make it. You're going to be struggling. You got to believe. You got to trust. You got to know. I'm going to make it. See, I'm going to make it. 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 I see you, minds up, everybody. I hope you guys are having an amazing Sunday. I just want to instill some positive power into you and tell you to, you know, live your dreams. You know what I mean? Stop being in fear. Just know that, you know, whatever you're experiencing right now, it's all a part of a bigger plan. And just know that you're going to make it. You know, you're going to make it regardless to all of the opposition and stuff that looks like it's in front of you. All of those things that's happening that's making it look like, yo, let me tell you something, guys. It's all happening for a reason. It's all to conspire like an end result to something. So a lot of times things gotta fall down in order for them to be built back up. You know what I mean? So don't crush the journey. You know what I'm saying? Appreciate the journey. Cause you learning, you getting smarter. You're in the journey. If you're in the journey, you getting smart. Your wisdom is wising up. Your mind is wising up, right? All that good stuff. You know, you feeling good. You're making some changes. You start to reanalyze some things and look over some things, right? 2020 is here, man. Nobody trying to relive the past. I know I'm not. Who in here in the comments trying to relive the past? Tell me. Say, no, I'm focused on my future. Put it in the comments. Say, no, I'm focused on my future. I'm focused on my future. Let me know you're focused on your future. Say, what's up, TK? Let me know you're in the building. And say, I'm focused on my future. That's why you gotta be focused on your future. Because guess what? There is nothing behind you in the past that's more important than where you're going. Alright, so keep your eyes on the prize. You know, look ahead and know that you still gonna make it no matter what it look like. It's all being conspired together. Trust the process. And whatever gotta fall down, just let it fall. Let it crumble. Just let it hit. Guess what? Because after it hit, then you gotta gotta be living in fear no more. You ain't gotta be in fear no more. Like, oh my God, what if this? What if that? You know what? Just let it hit. Let it do whatever it's gonna do. Let whoever say what they gonna say, say it. Whoever gonna do whatever, do it. Let them do it. You know why? Because when you are covered, you know what I mean? And when you are carried by something so much greater, you know what I mean? You might be afraid that it's gonna go against you, but chances are in the end, it actually works out for you. You know what I mean? So keep it positive, powerful, and purposeful. Minds up.
In 600 feet, turn left onto B. Texans R. Parker and P. Rafferty Way, Snyder Avenue. Take the next left onto Detectives R. Parker and P. Rafferty Way.